dating.
Cute?
Yeah.
We're dating. Y'all dating? That's why Scrappy been hitting me up.
Oh, for real?
Okay, wait. So Scrappy on my ass asking me why I ain't tell him about Bambi when on the low you be talking to Dime and you ain't want to tell me about that boy, stop.
He didn't hit my line, FaceTime.
He's free to do that.
Right.
Yeah. Like, and I don't need to know
I'm
that.
Like, what's going on?
It's none of my business.
Well, I said.
He's none of
so
my business.
So it is your business if I made it.
Absolutely not. Why would you wobble your fat ass over here looking like a bag of cotton candy? Super pressed for me to know that she's been getting texts from Scrap. And I'm just like, bitch, join the club.
I don't even understand why you're sitting here.
I'm sitting here because I can, because I'm the queen and I'm that bitch. Thank you.
I don't know you.
Why is she even right here?
I can see her all night.
Let's go.
I don't want no parts of this. Bambi, peace, girl. Dime, get your ass up. All your big booty. Get it up. And let's go.
Do you want me or Scrap?
I can take your old take your new because I'm that bitch.
I just told Bambi that Scrappy had been hitting me up because it was funny to me. I'm like, girl, you done moved on. Now he's hitting me up. It was funny to me, but she took it all serious and got in her feelings and got mad. For what? I don't want your scraps.
Get your little ugly ass out of here with them dumbass pink hair.
You big, tall, ugly bitch.
Come back.
You're a big, tall, giraffe-looking bitch.
What the hell is going on over there? We're supposed to be turning up, not turning out. I swear you can't take these bitches anywhere.
I'm with it. Badass bitch sack. What's your name for? You want another and her new was looking at me on the way out the door. He was definitely looking
at your butt. I mean, look at it though. It's big.